Okay, we are back and we're just gonna finish up this horse. It shouldn't take long, so this is gonna be a super fast video, but I want to finish the whole thing since we started it. Might as well finish it. So I'm taking that golden yellow and I'm going down the middle with it. Then I'm going to take daffodil and I want to get the rest of that middle. And it's just a little lighter to get those spaces in between the berries. Okay. Then I'm going to take my harvest gold and I'm going to go under the yellow and over on the top. And I'm going to fill in all of that. Even though I know you all probably are pretty can figure out how I do, I'm gonna do that hoof in harvest gold too, how I do my gold now. These are the Crayola pencils, so these are my go-to colors in Crayola. Obviously, I have different colors when I use the Crazy Arts. I believe I will be getting either Black Willow pencils or Castle Arts. Probably Castle Arts. Pretty soon, probably next week sometime. Okay, so that is Harvest Gold. Then I'm going to take my brown and I'm just going to do the absolute edge on both the top and bottom. And I believe this part is called the rocker. Part that we're working on. Now, as you can see, I caught that leaf that I forgot about even after I said do it this way so you don't forget something, and I still didn't see it. But as I was going through my picture, I saw it and I fixed it. Okay, so we're just gonna make sure that brown is right on the edge there. Okay, then I'm also gonna catch this brown on the saddle. But only on the edge of that saddle. I'm going to go in lightly on this part of the saddle and up in between the flower parts, the petals, and then again right around the center part of that flower. I'm going to go into these triangles. Right at the bottom of the swirls. Light pressure though. Okay. On the edge of this, I don't know what it's called, but where you put your foot, that's where I want to go in at. And right at the edge of this part here and the top of it. And let's just go ahead and get the edge of that half circle too. Then, right up in here, and the other part. Okay, so now we have that. We're gonna go back with our harvest gold, and we're gonna smooth that out. We're gonna harvest gold lightly over this, the rings. Okay, then we're gonna go right into this part here. It doesn't matter the pressure you want to put on it. I just want that in there. Then I'm going to go over the brown. And up into those triangles. Right around that edge. And I'm going to bring it up some. Do the base of these petals, and I'm gonna lightly do the inside of the saddle here. Okay, then we're gonna go in with that golden yellow, and we're gonna take care of the rest of this rocker. I'm gonna go over all of it, and that's gonna blend that out, give us a nice blended golden color. And I'm putting pretty heavy pressure, not really going over that middle part we did though, right? Just to blend it. It's okay to have a heavy hand because we really want to get that color smushed around. Like that. Okay. Go over these. These were already done with the harvest gold. Then I'm going to go finish off these swirls. The bottom part of the swirl has brown. The middle has harvest gold. And the rest has the golden yellow. We're going to go over the rain and golden that up right on the muzzle. And then we're going to go over the entire saddle. Then for the middle of the rocker part, we're going to take that daffodil and just go down the middle. Avoid heavy pressure when we get to the round red berry looking parts, even though those are not berries, so let's say stones. Some of the bottom with harvest gold. Like that. Alright, so I'm happy with that. I'm gonna go ahead and make some ears gold. Okay, and now all we have to do is finish up our story. We're going to use, let's call it raspberry. Raspberry on the edge here. Yeah, I think that would be a better contrast than the ruby red was giving us. Outline the horse with raspberry. Oh, that's about that swirl here. Right. Those are mine. No, I put them there so I don't need all of them.
I said you've been mad.
I just got them yesterday. I put them up there so I don't need them. Raspberry up here. Like that. Then let's go under the saddle a little bit, not as much, just a little bit. And then we're gonna go in color of the red. And I'm kind of rushing through this because it's only gonna record for 26 minutes and then it's gonna cut off. So I'm trying to make this the absolute last part of this video. Actually, this is gonna be the last part. If it doesn't get done, then you all will see the finished picture on Instagram and on the finished pages for July. Because really, who wants another video with just filling in, you know, the finishing touches? So, go right around. I guess we can go ahead, since we did his ear, so we can just go ahead and do that nostril thing. Finish up this tail with red. Base of his tail, I should say. And that is it. Now we got it nice and filled in. See that? And then smoothed out.